Iolistic Will asked me if I would object just as strenuously to the title Deist as I would the title of Atheist, and I think, yes, I would. I would object to just about any title that someone wants to place on my point of view, simply because I don't think that there is an ism out there that can encapsulate a position that strives to keep its options open at all times.